Hey you guys, I'm sorry I'm not the one today. It is actually, we're in preset for show 2. Show 1 went really well. The front of house is quite steep here, so it looks a bit weird, but no weirder than it being really far at the side, so we're doing really well. So we're in Ipswich at the moment, and we are going to Scunthorpe tomorrow. It's a bit of a drive. I think it's one of the longest ones we've got. It's about 3 hours. And from what I remember last time I drove up this side of the country, it's up like really twisty turny roads. So a bit of a dull drive really. But the loader should be okay here, so we should be on the road by about 10-ish I think. Hopefully anyway. And yeah, so it's not a terrible day all around. Quite tired, and it's gonna be very. I'm gonna be very tired tomorrow, because at the end of the day, it's a long drive. Looking at getting back about one-ish. At the hotel for one-ish. Back in at 8. So, hell of a day. Well, apparently, Scunthorpe's quite big. It's a bit more of a rock and rolly venue. We put our own truss up and things like that. So a bit of a long load in tomorrow, I think. And this one is half hemp, half motors, half something else, counterweight. So it's a bit of a mix up here in Ipswich. But it's good. It's the future. Mixed venues. So I'll see you later. Bye bye. Hey you guys, how's it going? We're in Scunthorpe today. We actually finished Scunthorpe. Two really good shows. A difficult loading. We were actually stretched a bit for time, which is a bit unusual. I'm not actually sure why. I think we're just all a bit tired. We didn't get back to the hotel last night until like 1 o'clock, half one, two-ish in the morning, after a loadout, and then back up again at 7, so a bit of a difficult one for sleep, but shouldn't be that bad this time. I think we're in Halifax tomorrow, which apparently is a really nice venue, so yeah, it should be a nice quick one tomorrow, but we'll see. Yeah, very tired, getting a bit of a coldy flu, being on tour, but what are you going to expect from being in a bus full of people? And yeah, we're doing good. Sick of this song, it's been on a few times, but that is house music for you. Yeah, we'll catch you tomorrow. See you, bye. Hey you guys, it is the end of Halifax, and we had a really good day today. Really good loading, really nice crew. Had a real good laugh. My voice is a bit sore actually, because we started trying to do accents and voices. There's two impressionists in the show. There's Andy Fleming and Bobby Devereux. And they both do this bit where they do loads of impressions. We've been all trying. And I might show you in a couple of videos time, maybe, if I get any good. Probably won't, but never mind. And yeah, so we're all doing random, very big impressions. My lips are really chapped. Really chapped lips. But never mind. What else did we do today? I've had a really good day. I've had a coffee. Probably a bit later than I should have done. Might be up all night. But we're going to Darlington, which is about 1.5 hours. Filthy hands. It's about 1.5 hours, so it shouldn't be too bad. Yeah, we're 2 days in Darlington, apparently in a really nice hotel, so looking forward to that. Looking forward to a lion tomorrow, not tomorrow, the day after. And then we go to Carlisle, which is our home one, so I get to stay at home for a night, which will be really nice, in my own bed, which is always good. And I believe we've got an early finish as well, as in like, so in 2 days time we'll do a 1 and 4, so we should be finished by like 7 and packed down by 7, I think, I think that's right, I can't remember. Which means we can set off really early and hopefully get there really early and hopefully go for a drink in Carlisle. We'll see. We will catch you later and we'll see you tomorrow. Bye bye.
Stop filming!
They're my shoes.
The smell.
That's a hazard.
That's definitely a hazard.
It's a hazard.
It's not a hazard because they've been wiped here.
Come on, let's load the truck.
Oh my. Look at him walk away.
The guy was the one that was concerned about the content of the vlog.
You know, that could be on YouTube. I'm gonna
tag me in it, put me on YouTube.
It will be on YouTube.
Kayla.
Small Lado. Say hello to everyone on YouTube. That's a cover photo right there. Oh, disgusting. Vile. Hello, we're here in Darlington. This is actually day two that we've been here. And it went really well yesterday, but I kind of lost my voice towards the end of the day. Because we've been doing lots of impressions. And Harry Hill, absolutely killed me.
Yeah, it's Harry Hill.
It's getting there, it's kind of getting there. But we'll try a little bit later. This is Will I Am, he's sound number two. Well, I tried to be sort of just there, just going through the motions. And we're here on day two, load out tonight, and we moved to Carlisle, which is my hometown, and we're gonna have a nice sleep in my own bed, which I'm very looking forward to. Although there's no food in the house, so it'd be pretty pointless going to my own home. But never mind. And then where we go? We go to Stockport, and then I don't really know where we go after that, so we'll find out soon.
Newark. I think it's Newark.
Two
days.
After
a day off.
After a day off, yeah. Right, and we'll see you later. We'll see you after loadout. Bye bye bye.
So, hi there. How are you?
I'm blue.
Dab-a-dee.
Oh, I thought you were doing like a Lonely Hearts column thing.
Lonely Hearts.
So, yeah.
Hi. Hi, my name's George.
Hello, my name is George.
And I'm looking for...
something dumb to do.
I like trains.
And sniffing silks.
Oh, that's on YouTube forever.
I feel like sniffing silks on YouTube is not really appropriate. So, today, this is Darlington.
That's the point, I've not done streamers.
What's a bit out of me?
It's
Hey you guys, how's it going? We're here in Carlisle. Well, we actually finished Carlisle. I had a really good night's sleep last night in my own house. It was really, really good. And we're doing the loadout. We're already partway through. We're probably not going to equal yesterday's record. Darlington actually smashed our loadout record. At an hour 30 to get everything out. So we're going to try and either... I think the Carlisle guys can match it. But I don't think they can beat it. I think no one will be able to beat an hour and a half. It's crazy. Crazy good. Yeah, we're going to Stockport tonight. I'm having lunch with my mum. tomorrow afternoon because we've got a day off. And then we load into Stockport Plaza Tuesday. We've got a day off. So yeah. Very tired. I've got a massive headache. Really, really bad headache. And it's only going to get worse because it's going to load out. Just poop. But hey ho. So we'll catch you probably tomorrow. See you later. Huh? Hey guys, we're at the Stockport Plaza and we've just finished the loadout. It is only 8:15 because we had a bit of a power cut halfway through, which meant we couldn't actually do the second show. So we're actually coming back on Monday to do another show. And so everyone that was supposed to come to the evening show today is going to come back on Monday. So we're coming back on Monday as well on the way to Blackpool. It's supposed to be our day off, so you know. Might be a bit lethargical of a day, but hopefully it's going to be the end of the day that the show's on, not at the beginning of the day. So, should be a nice easy loading. In theory? Who knows? We'll see. I'll keep you posted, and we'll see you later. Bye!
Bye, all 37 of you.
40. Thank you. Hey guys, we're here in Newark. We've done the two shows today. Really good loading. I think I had all my Alexa in the Air powered on and talking to the desk within the hour. It was certainly all rigged within 45 minutes, which is an amazing time. From taking it off the truck to loading it, it was fun. Like, amazing. And yeah, we're going to go for a curry tonight. We stayed in a travel lodge. Hotel chains are available. But yeah, but a really good day, been really, really good. We've got another two shows tomorrow here in Newark, and then I think we go to either Watford and Hayes or Hayes then Watford. Either or, we're going to both of them. So we'll catch you in a bit. See you, bye. Hey guys, how's it going? We're here in Watford. We finished loadout in a pretty good time. I don't think I did a video yesterday. Yesterday we did loadout in about an hour and a half, plus we had a little bit of faffing about, so it was a bit longer than an hour and a half, but still. Yeah, Watford was good. Good audiences. Bit of a difficult venue. As you can hear, it's pretty echoey, because it's usually done for like orchestras and stuff. But yeah, it's not too bad. We had a bit of an issue with the projector today. But it was just a filtery thing, so we sorted that out there quick, nice and easy. So we're going to Hayes today, which isn't far away by any stretch of the imagination. It's actually quite close, so not much of a drive, and then we left 2 days, so we'll see what we can get up to in Hayes. Probably not much, but so we'll see. Catch you later. Hey guys, how's it going? We're here at Beckett Hayes. We've done the loadout and the load in and two shows and many shows and things. We're done and we're going up to Stockport for the second time because we had a power cut on the last one, so we're doing it again. Doing it all over again. So we'll see you in Stockport in about 3 hours. Bit of a long drive, but never mind. And yeah, we'll see you later. See you, bye. Hey guys, how's it going? I've forgot to do vlogs for like the past 2-3 days. So I'm actually back in my own home right now. So we went from Hayes, which I think is where I did my last vlog, to Stockport for the day. We did one show, which was the replacement show for the time we had a power cut. And then we went to Blackpool, to the Opera House in Blackpool, which is really good. Really enjoyed the Opera House in Blackpool. So many fly bars, like a lot of fly bars. But Yeah, it was a good show. We deprepped all the kit and sent it back to the different hire companies. And then we got the train today back home. And now we're back home. We've actually been home for like 3-4 hours now. And it's really nice being back home. It's weird how much you just miss being at home in your own house. It's always nice. And I miss having really fast internet, which is a sad thing and a 21st century thing. We've had a really good time. Got a bit stressy towards the end, but it just, I think, because everyone was tired. And yeah, we're absolutely shattered. We came back and had a sleep for about 3 hours. Well, not really 3 hours, but a little while. Which is fine, because we can. And we're going, so tomorrow we're going off to the Harry Potter Studios. A little bit exciting, which is quite nice. So there's back on the train tomorrow morning. And then if we go down there, so I might do a little bit more vlogging for that. Who knows? But for the tour one, thank you very much for watching, and we'll see you again next time. Bye!